Namaste. My name is Jeevan. Today, I will try to play Tirukku de Reyes that my Guruji, Richard Romero, has taught me in double class lesson number 37 on her YouTube channel. I will play Tirukku de Reyes at 75 BPM for the beginner students. Before I start, some things that you need to know is that when you are playing Tirukku or Thakku, make sure that you play less than half of the CI. The CI is this black circle in the double. You will play less than half, so about here. You also need to know that when you are playing anything in the CI, make sure that your fingertips are tight, but not too tight, because you don't want it to make a squeaky sound. At the beginning of each variation, you play with force. You play with force so the audience or anybody else who is watching you should know that that is the beginning of the variation. These variations are very tricky. It's hard to figure out which one is which. That's why you have to play with force. It's kind of like a song. Also, make sure that when you are playing Tirukku, that your right hand jumps. So you play de, re, and those are both jumping. So you go de, re, de, re. Only the right hand. The left hand is nice and flat. You also have to know that your elbows are up. Your elbows are up so that it creates weight in our wrist, so that it projects more sound. And when you add more weight to your double, it sounds better. Now let's practice together.
Music from home, subscribe to this channel and press the bell button.
Three, two, one, go. Next.
Next.
Soon, you will be able to go this fast. Finished the Dictarios. You probably thought I made a mistake in one of the variations. I actually didn't. Taka-ta-da-ka-ta-taka is played twice. It is played in the beginning and played at the end before Tiriki. Taka-ta-da-ka-ta-taka is a warm-up for Tiriki, because Tiriki is played really, really fast, and Taka Tiriki Tataka is played fast, but not as fast as Tiriki. So it just warms your hands up. Tiriki is a short way of playing Tiriki. We play Tiriki to improve the speed of our Tiriki. That's why we play it really, really fast.
To learn singing and tabla, free of cost, from Rachna Mehra, please click the subscribe button below. Also, make sure to click the bell button and turn on your YouTube notifications to watch videos as soon as they're posted.